What's the meaning behind your song, Kashino?
Oh, I was talking about this last night. There's a lot of meanings. I think I've said this in an interview before, that I look for inspiration wherever I can find it. I don't know how to explain. So this, I mean, that song is based on a situation that I went through, a situation that my friends went through. I wrote that song with Moira de la Torre.
Yeah.
And yeah, I think the lyrics are pretty honest and frank. That, yeah, it's about a girl who is talking to a guy who's already in a relationship, and that's not right.
Dami na tamaan.
Behave.
Now I'm curious. What's your, it's a question for me. What's your creative process when you write songs?
It's always different, but I actually write in silence, which is kind of weird, because I think that's why my lyrics can be a little vulnerable, because it's just me and the lyrics. But lately, I've been pushing myself to try and get in the studio with the producer and write as we go, which is more challenging because then, syempre, like, I'm not used to having someone in the room maybe judging my lyrics or putting in their input. But I think it helps talaga to kind of leave your comfort zone and try new things.
All right. And for that, we have new music.
Yes.
For next year. Ito, she's curious about, Jennifer Tabangkura, she's curious about your family. Who are you closer with, your dad or your mom? First, she has two questions. Yun muna.
Okay, dad or mom?
Ayun na.
I think it's probably the same. And I think that's normal for everyone. That my closeness with my mom is on a woman level. I mean, she's a woman. I'm a woman. So there are things that we can talk about that my dad will never understand. But also, my relationship with my dad, I guess, like, I'm kind of a daddy's girl. So it's good to hear the perspective of a man. So I think I'm equally close to both of them.
Who's cooler?
Cooler? Depends on what you're asking. Cool about what? They're both cool.
Sino mas lenient sa amin? Like, for example, you have a favor or heading out of town and then one doesn't want you to go out. And he's sad, he wants you at home. May ganun ba?
When I was younger, they would shift it. That's why it was so hard, because sometimes it would be like, ask mom. And sometimes it would be, ask dad. But I think when it was like boys, maybe my mom was more lenient. And my dad, of course.
Okay, of course.